In case if the portrait mode is not working in your iPhone, then at first check few of the things. Make sure the distance between the iPhone and the object is at least 19 inches away. If it is less than 19 inches away, then the portrait mode will not work. The next thing is make sure that there is enough light in the room so that the portrait mode will work. If it is dark, then the portrait mode will not work. Now the other thing what you have to do is you can check if there is an update for the iOS version. Sometimes when you update, the box which is causing the portrait mode not to work will be fixed. So for that one, go to settings, go to general, go to software update and check if you have update available. Right now I have iOS 12 update which is ready to be downloaded and installed. If nothing fixes the issue, then the last option for you is to format your iPhone. Go to settings, go to general, and then go to reset, select erase all content and settings to format your iPhone. But before you format your iPhone, make sure to copy all the data to an external drive so that you can restore it later on. Hopefully this should fix the issue. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.